Okay, here we have Madcast T2 plugged in. You see the lights all working.
It is clearly plugged into the system here.
Get a shot of the game as I doesn't mean moving the stick. Pressing the buttons. You see? Pressing the Madcats or the home button, nothing's happening. So respond to this stuff. Yeah, those all work, so it is plugged in. Everything's plugged in, but it is clearly not working. Shoutouts to Madcats. I have no clue how to fix this. It only fixes itself when I unplug it and plug it back in.